Ma. We're the Cowboys. We're the Cowboys. We're the We wear cowboy hats and we like to screw all green. It's over.
Ahoy there, me hearties.
I watched it. It's a top
parade show for Wiggly Kids. Get ready to wiggle from Central Park to the Great Wall of China.
Hey, Murray, Anthony, we're here. Have a look at this. We're here at the Great Wall of China.
Let's sing.
Look inside. Clean those teeth and then no cavity can hide.
Check out a firefighter.
Climbing up the ladder.
A fireman. Next up, I know which is you watch. Next month I get, you know, but it's because Space Engine.
The Wiggles have taken the world by storm, and now they're wiggling through outer space.
So this is what we look like in Jeff's dreams. So if we're in a dream, anything's possible, right?
Right. Will you look at that?
If I'm not mistaken, it's a spaceship.
Spaceship at Wiggle House.
Woohoo!
I must be dreaming. Did you see that?
Whoa! That's what happened. All right, we've got steam. It's gloomy and gloomy well. Yes, but guys, to see you this way, that's in the ball. Wow.
Dancing Gloomy is alive!
The Wiggles Space Dancing from Hit Entertainment. It's out of this world.
Thank you. On Life of Pure Entertainment. What's that? I know which tape I'm watching. It's fine, son. You want to take him to fun. I have this tape. It's pretty obvious in 2004.
Welcome to the big party. It's absolutely fabulous. It all started with an invitation to the party. Dear Barney, here's my new book of manners for children. I hope you'll enjoy it. To celebrate, I'm having a party at my home today. And you and all of your friends are invited. Get ready. We practiced using very good manners.
from your friends at Hit Entertainment.
Next up.
Playing with Barney makes children happy, but Barney knows that kids have other feelings too.
Yeah. Even if you're really little,
your feelings can still be very big.
Mm-hmm.
They can make you frown or make you smile. They can make you Everybody's got feelings. Everybody's got feelings. It might feel blue for some of your day, or big and scary, but that's okay. Could be angry, could be glad. Everybody's got feelings. Everybody's got feelings. All different feelings, all in one day.
Watch Barney's Happy, Mad, Silly, Sad. Available now from Hit Entertainment.
And now, it's time for All About Animals with your host, Kimmer.
You know, it's Cuddy Critters. That's this I was listening to in 2002.
Lesson number one.
Birds. We know our birds.
What do birds eat?
Worms. That's yucky. Yeah. Of all.
It's,
you know,
it's great
right here,
here
isn't it? Toy.
I can see my house.
Why this bird got worms?
Look, it's gone to some worm.
Tiger.
Oh,
yeah. Worms are gross.
Lesson number two.
I know what mine.
Mice.
I'm sure I tidied you up.
The mouse. Put his toy back in the box. The mouse. Put on the mouse. She was trying to take a yes. You know our parents.
Parents.
I mean, so I mean, I go.
He's not so clever.
Look at Henry.
He can repeat anything you say.
I can repeat anything you say. I am a clever boy.
This concludes our cuddly critter lessons for the day. To learn more about these and other animals, look for Cuddly Critters, starring Kipper the Dog, now on home video from your friends at Hit Entertainment.
Hit Entertainment. Whoa, it was an X.